As the world's most open and advanced real-time 3D creation platform, Unreal Engine provides creators across multiple industries the freedom and control to deliver cutting-edge content, interactive experiences, and immersive virtual worlds. Unreal Engine provides many tools to create compelling and interactive content. Sequencer is a powerful multi-track editor used for creating and previewing cinematic sequences in real time. With Sequencer, users can achieve cinematic quality visuals in real time with scenes consisting of massive complex datasets while having control over every aspect of the production workflow. The Sequencer Cinematic Editor is a collection of editing tools with Unreal Engine that provides several benefits. A quick and intuitive workflow allowing artists to quickly learn, develop, and rapidly create beautiful stories. Real-time performance not only benefits the playback, it also empowers creators to create in context, seeing the results immediately on screen as they work. In addition, Sequencer can render out high-quality cinematics and visualizations to a video or even an image sequence for additional offline editing. Before we dive into a demonstration, let's explore the technology behind Sequencer. At the core of Sequencer is tracks. This is where just about anything can be added to a sequence. Sequencer uses various specialized tracks which are used to define the makeup of your scenes. However, unlike a traditional video editor, Sequencer allows for a vast array of data to be added to tracks and worked with in editor. Characters, props, and cameras can be worked with as their own tracks. Designed to be as familiar as traditional offline editing software, Sequencer works in very similar ways, employing tools and features such as a scrubbing timeline and editing tools. Sequencer works as a live 3D content editor. However, scenes can be exported as video and image sequences. Furthermore, different render passes can also be output via the Render Movie Settings window. So how exactly does Sequencer work? Let's take a look at an overview of the Sequencer editor. First, we create a sequence. In this case, we're using a level sequence. Next, let's enable the cinematic viewport. This will enable us to use a cinematic preview and see a near final result of what our scene will look like as we edit it. We can add cameras to begin placing different angles and views to lay down shots or takes. This type of track is used to define the perspective or camera to shoot the scene from at any given time. Adjusting things like focus is easy with tools such as the eyedropper. This will enable us to set the focus depth based on the scene sample location we provide. We'll now add an actor to our shot by simply selecting Actor to Sequencer. This will add a reference to the skeletal mesh in the level to Sequencer so that we can control it as we edit. We can add any other type of prop to our sequence in the same manner. In fact, we can even trigger events such as audio or particle effects. Of course, like anything else in Unreal Engine, we can develop this in infinite directions and expand our project to incorporate anything that Unreal Engine can handle. Unreal Engine provides several starting points for learning more about Sequencer, from detailed documentation to full courses in the online learning library to example projects in the launcher. Unreal Engine Sequencer Cinematic Editor is an incredibly powerful tool set for creating interactive experiences, visualization walkthroughs, and film content. Real-time technology is changing the way we create and tell stories. Wherever the need for high-fidelity, photorealistic visuals, proven performance, or interactive experiences, Unreal Engine provides a solution as the world's most open and advanced real-time development platform.